two more reasons why new Ragdoll Sim sucks.
Number two, the moving ragdoll is so awful.
And number one,
they moved the main buttons.
Okay, that's the end now.